Happy New Year, everyone. Alan Smith, Happy New Year to you. I'm Martin Tyler. Manchester welcome United to everybody to this match on a special
Newcastle
day.
United.
Today is Newcastle United versus Manchester United.
Newcastle United lineup. Number 22, DeAndre Yedlin. Number 5, Fabian Schär. Number 18, Federico Fernandez. Number 17, Ayaz Perez. Number 8, Jonjo Shelvey. And number 21, Yozulu.
Newcastle United's lineup. Jonjo Shelvey comes in for Ki Sung-yong, who's disappointed recently. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Shaw. Nemanja Matic. Shaw. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting, looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. Jonjo Shelvey. Good position for the cross. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Eric Bailly,
Lindelof,
Shaw, but when you're a forward and you come into a new club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance, it's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here would certainly help his cause, it would relax him. You don't want to go 3, 4, 5 games not having found the back of the net.
Him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. And here's Paul Pogba. Oh, they've shown him the inside. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Joselu. He's cut that out well, well read. Ashley Young. Nemanja Matic. Shaw. Out into the wide areas now. Now Lingard. They've got the ball back by that interception. Challenge in sharp. That's a good spot by the defender. Maybe he'll cross it here. Put into the middle. And that will be a goal kick. Well, the word was out on the streets, but it's now an official deal. Thiago Silva has signed for Chelsea.
Yeah, he's come in for decent money, about £30 million. That's what I've been reading anyway, so he'll have to do that figure justice.
Sure. Pogba. Excellent challenge. It goes out wide again. And a turnover in play here with that interception. On the attack here. It's a very good interception. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Well, then it goes. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Still can't believe another head, you know, after that shot. And what a save it was from the keeper.
Jonjo Shelvey. And the ball knocked away long. Shaw. Nemanja Matic. Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt. He's got it away. Manchester United, they're playing well at the moment. They certainly played well last time out in their home victory against Bournemouth.
Yeah.
And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Oh, the header looked in for all the world. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on.
Lovely, incisive pass. Now he can cross it. Jonjo Shelvey. Jose Lu. Maybe took his eye off the ball. He's awarded the free kick.
Substitution for Newcastle United. Coming off the pitch, number 22, DeAndre Yedlin. To be replaced by
the good
19,
position. They've worked Manquillo. This attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's Manquillo. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Shreds it through. Rashford. Darting infield now. Rashford! And he's missed the target by some distance in the end. Lost the ball, it's a poor touch. Here's Shaw. Pogba. Space out on the wing that Manchester United are using very positively. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Cher. They are the league leaders, Alan, and they're playing like league leaders.
Yeah, they are. They've got the... that swagger about them, haven't they, Martin? Do some majestic stuff today.
Here's a chance to attack. The shot's on! Real miscue here. What's the keeper doing here? Guiding the pass through. Shot's on! Manchester United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet. It just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing. And it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. And they get it away. Could get his cross in now. looking for teammates in the middle, cleared away by the defender. Coming up now, a corner, the ball's just deflected behind for that. He's put in the corner. Couldn't keep it down.
Oh, the keeper was rooted to the spot, wasn't going to get there.
So for the home team, the chance for a league double here, but they had to work hard for the away win, and I'm sure the opposition will be doubly determined to stop it being a double over there.
Yeah, funnily enough, it might not be as easy at home as it was away in that reverse game, we'll see.
Manchester United using the full width of the pitch now. Matic. That's a good spot by the defender. Joselu. Good vision.
Oh, the deep crosses, and there are ones that just don't work, and that's far, far too deep. Exactly, you've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Got his shot off now. The penalty for Newcastle. Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
Pass. Share. Jonjo Shelvey really getting at the opposition this far on the pitch now.
There will be a minimum made the challenge well.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Here's the shot. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Federico Fernandez. And we're halfway through. Really heavy clouds here, no sign of a break in the weather, and certainly no sign of a break in the rain. It's one back. Fabulous clearance. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. That's a silly tackle, really. Just the United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
Lapse of discipline. He's got to be careful. There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Ozalo! They've broken through here for the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike? Always gets involved, this manager. Loves to hug his players after a goal. Great scenes.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
So it's Newcastle United in front.
Newcastle United goal. Number 21.
Nalinga. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. There it is, the goal.
Well, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser. Had to work so hard to achieve it. Different angle on it here.
Well, you can't blame him. The manager is delighted with the character his team has shown to get back into this game.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number six, Paul Pogba.
Treading it through, played in the clear, got to be. The possibilities are turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack, and now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Read the play well to intercept. Defensive clearance there. Throw in now. Rashford. Nemanja Matic. It's Pereira. Pogba. Shoots! Right for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He's stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
And here comes the corner. Can put them in front here. Definitely a throw in there. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. He's going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Jonjo Shelvey. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't, whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Lindelof.
Now Lingard. Pogba. Want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time against a dogged defensive unit that they're facing at the moment. Good forward play from them. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Jonjo Shelvey. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Here's the shot. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Loses possession.
Jonjo Shelvey. Now he's looking for support. Defender has to be quick. Ashley Young. Gone out for a throw. Well, then it goes. Nemanja Matic. Here's Andreas Pereira. And here's Young. It's Pereira. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. That's good support play from his teammates.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Keep the ball here under some... Pressure. Manchester United want to make a change now. Jonjo Shelvey. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Careless there.
Florian Thauvin.
Pogba. Ease the pressure. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Interception hit. Now this is an interesting attack. One goal. Now the shot! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Pereira. Well, I like the look of this attack. Defended well.
It's a natural throw.
Ashley Young. Change of direction, infield. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Here's Andreas Pereira. Ashley Young. Young has lost it here. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. He's in. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. In goes the corner. Shots on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Pogba has the goalkeeper's ball when he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target and they're away with the ball. They've got numbers in this attack. and it looks dangerous. Just working away to try and find an opening. That well with the interception. Now Bay. And here's Young. Tova. Incisive pass. Well, the play is broken down now. Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? Be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side. Rico Fernandez. Maybe took his eye off the ball. It's Pereira. The sub coming on for Newcastle. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Matic. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away.
Today's man of the match, number 8, Jonjo Shelvey.
Sure. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That's a great interception. He's taking a chance here, the player's on a booking. No surprise at this stage in the game that the managers are thinking about making changes. In fact, both managers are here. And we will get the substitution piece. Corner's taken. Cleared away, well away from goal. Rashford.
The fourth official has indicated
something to happen because there's three added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
One eye on the clock as Newcastle go forward. Time's running out on them. Tova, quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Federico Fernandez. It's finished, and it's finished level. Brilliant effort by the players,